into the chorus of circles, this is again another compound time signature, which is made up of 5/8 and 3/4. And again, it's a pattern that was led by the guitar riff. So I was just kind of copying as best I could what the guitar pattern had dictated. And this is what the chorus sounds like. Just slow it down a bit for you. So